This is how you custom paint a motorcycle. After all your parts are sanded and prepped for paint, you have to make sure all of your spots are taped up that aren't going to be painted, and everything is wiped down with wax and grease remover. And then you wipe the parts off with a tack rag to pick up any loose debris. Now you spray adhesion promoter to help the paint stick. Orange paint in the gun. First, you lay the base coat that is going to be the color for the design. Apply coats as needed. And then you outline the design with fine line tape. And then you tape inside the lines to finish your design. And then you trim inside the lines with a razor blade. All your designs are taped out, and you have to spray this silver. Silver paint. For the untaping. of options you have is you can leave the design as it is, or you can accent it with a pinstripe. And that's what we did on this one to give it a little extra style. Now all the pinstripe is applied and ready for clear. Orange flake to go in a clear coat. Clear with orange metallic in it. And that's what the finished product looks like. Now here's your finished product. This is about what it could look like. You can do almost anything that's in your imagination, but this is complete with custom design, pinstripe, and metallic in the clear coat. And this is just orange metallic over silver and orange.